Chest would have suited Jesus best. He'd have caused nobody harm.